Hello, today I'm here to show you how to build a Lego Plants vs. Zombies lily pad. In the last video of Season 2, remember when I said I'd tell you I'd build zombies? April Fools! I'm only going to build zombies when I want to. And I'm not going to build zombies until I say so. So I'm not even going to build zombies until I finish the plants. So a lily pad is just a 4x4 flat piece, and that is your lily pad. It's pretty simple. So, bye-bye!